Shovel, check. Pickaxe, check. Mess kit, check. Let's roll.
I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them.
These rebels are bad business.
I'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here.
Tanaka built an outpost.
If I have to eat boar stew one more time...
Those poor people got ambushed and formed before we think of this business.
This must be the Tallneck sending the signal. I heard I might find one of these here. This looks like classroom gear. It must be the crew I heard about. While tracking the Tallneck. I should check it out. Looks like the Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why. These are Tallneck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow. Down that Tallneck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that Tallneck and strip it for parts. The machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the Tallneck myself and try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed.
What are you two?
Looks like the machines got to this one too. Anchor to the Tallneck's weak spots. I'll have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to weigh it down. Take down that tall. I'll bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. Another ballista, and it's got one of the anchors I need. One more should weigh it down enough. Machines, I need to hurry.
Thank you.
That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it. Guy. Fire's wasted on that machine. Another rebel outpost. I was told I'd find one here. If I take out their leader, maybe the rest will retreat. Lurkers patrolling the area. Better stay out of sight.
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. I should take them to Duca when I can. Frost won't help here. The machine was born for the cold.
This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far. That ruin looks a little more intact than some of the others out here. Could be the one that Osser and Delver told me about. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can do with this. Kind of refreshing after wandering around the desert outside. Door's locked. Looks like it needs a key module. grows thick with this heat. This crate could come in handy. There's a dream beyond that grate in the wall. Flowing towards the drain wall. Whoa, water's rising fast. Key module. Okay, I'm in. A relic. How do I get to it? I... hook onto that. Okay, crates. I wonder if they can float. Okay, two plates.
What to do with them?
Thank you.
something.
If I lower the water level, I could reposition the crates. I'll dry off. Water's draining.
Thank you. I'm getting somewhere. Here we are. Another relic. Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later. Things holding up? Locator shows there's another recording in there. An Osirom crew. They don't look too good. Must be the ones that Tanakh's soldier mentioned. I should see if they're okay. Must be somewhere to get rid of those vines. But how?
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse. But I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Karev's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm, blew away most of our gear, and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer.
You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellow back hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can.
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Everyone wins with that trade.
I never keep them off again.
Before.
I still can't believe those Tanakh soldiers try to come after us in the middle of a storm.
When I get a chance, I should read Runda's contracts. Take a look at the details. That billowback Runda mentioned should be close by. I should look at the contract just to be sure. There you are. Runda needs that billowback taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful. Purgewater ammo could help here. Runda needs it. Down on Linda's contract. Make sure her crew knows where to look. I'm getting close to where Runda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can override one, I can use it to find the rations the Osirin lost.
stay low, I'm gonna override that bristleback. Rations Rinda needs. Fire won't happen. Said some of their rations they lost around here. This is all should be able to do that. Just like that. My stash later. Let's see if we can get lucky. Looks like it found something. Thanks for the help, buddy. These rations should be around here. I need to find them. Find his rations. I need to check if they're around here. screen shine for something special. Looks like what the machine dug up is still here. Brenda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. I should check the other locations, see if I can find more. Alright, buddy. It's up to you now. Tell me you got something. Good job, buddy. Let's see what we got. The Russians. Still no one for an entire crew. There might be more at the last location than the contract.
Don't you dare lose her! Something.
Ugh. Not even a trace.
Think she's watching us now?
Should be safe to let that bristleback look for Runda's rations now. Promising? Now, what did you find? Yes! It looks like most of Runda's rations are here. I should take this back to her crew as soon as I can.
can ride machines, right? Apparently, you're not the only one.
I think Runda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. That must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. I still need to find out what happened to Runda's gear. Oh, that cart. This is where Runda's gear went missing. I still need to find out what happened to it. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a Sunwing's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. Could try using acid ammo. I think I found my bait.
wings. So it was something. I don't know if I'm just here. I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. Water ammo should do the trick. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Linda's gear is here. Room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Runda's crew. Everything's sticking. Oh, damn this heat.
Aloy. You're back.
I'd never see it to Nocth again.
I got what you needed, and took down that bellowback we talked about. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
This is everything. Our gear, our food. I can't thank you enough, Aloy. You just saved my crew.
I'm glad I could help.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was going to use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
It's too bad Runda couldn't make the armor she wanted.
Thanks for helping us get back on our feet, Aloy.
Let's hope our bad luck doesn't follow us all the way back to
Aloy! Any luck finding that rollerback salvage?
I'm working on it. I gotta get going. I'll let you know when I find your salvage.
Thanks, Aloy.
It's too bad Runda couldn't make the armor.
I should read that contract when I get the chance. Find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave.
line of the enemy.
Judging by that armor, I think I know who's in charge. This looks like a dig site. I should check the attacks.
That's mine!
I knew it! Face the alarm!
To drop them off at the Grove when I get a chance. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Shut that machine down quick, the shock ammo. These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. Tremble beneath that mountain of a machine.
still heard it.
Thank you.
Better leave it alone for now. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Camping gear. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
So close.
Oh. To drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
What's so important down there that you'd risk your life?
Well...
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage, okay? Whatever you find below is yours.
Well, all right. Then what if I told you we were delving for the most spectacular treasures ever scribed by man or maid?
I'd say get to the point.
No nonsense. I like it. Behold, an ember.
Looks like a piece of junk.
Well, now, yes, but with a proper spark, these magnificent creations of the old ones paint mesmerizing pictures in the air, and the ruins below us are full of them. A feast for the eyes beyond description. This is my old Gramps promised me.
So these embers project images?
Paintings of light. It's amazing stuff. This one showed the most beautiful woman you've ever seen, beckoning all to a buffet of lobster and succulent beefs. I must have watched it about 100 times as a child in my old Gramps' workshop.
What happened to it?
Over time, they die out. I cried the day that this one's light faltered. But there are many more below, as you'll see if you get down there like I did and my old gramps before me.
How did your grandfather discover these embers?
He was here. 40-odd years ago, he was one of the first to lead a delving party into the West. He discovered the ancient city around us, plumbed the depths of this very structure. He found the hollow underneath and the glowing embers all about. Took as many as he could and brought them home. He always wanted to come back and get more, but, well, he never scraped up the shards. What he really wanted to do was use the embers to put on a show. One unlike the world has ever seen.
Sounds like quite a guy.
He was a true delver. And a true showman. And I miss him. But I will do him proud. I will gather the embers and put on a spectacle that would have amazed even him. With your help, of course.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths, I'd say it's apt.
Apt or not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
You guys don't seem like average delvers.
We're not really delvers at all, we're showmen.
Like performers?
You're Nora, and thus unfamiliar with the arts. We stage spectacles all around the claim. Stemmer tells stories, which I augment with all manner of sounds and fireworks, and Abaddon, he, well...
complains?
He handles the money, which amounts to about the same thing. When we delve, it's to find gear for my theatrics. Which makes this delve the most important one of all.
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow my old Gramps' footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy to...
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom, we beheld the treasure my gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women, games and coins and promises of jackpots. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good. Then, something went wrong. The images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Well, suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
So water just shot up from the floor and filled the place up?
It was a raging flood unlike anything I've seen. We ran like forge fire and barely made it up the elevator as a wave just crashed beneath us. Shaken, but not stirred, I built the diving bubbles Mark 1 and Mark 2. I tried the descent in each, but I nearly drowned both times. Abbott Dunn's beside himself. He thinks I'm insane. But I can't give up now. I've come too far. And the embers are just barely within my reach.
Well, maybe I can help.
Yeah. Maybe you can.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. There's a Cyclops drone monitoring this area. I need to grab its data. I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Taking you with me.
It is mine. Just need to reconnect it with the dome. This is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks.
there. Tracks should lead me to the herd. The herd. I should have the parts I need. Fire won't help here. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Okay, got them all. Where did the herd go?
I got from the cauldrons. Synthetic membrane. Better check the other machines. One of them might have a kneecap I can use. The kneecap. Good. Okay, that takes care of the machine parts. Just gotta grab the compressed air capsule from Morland's diving bubble. Try using something like a shock ammo. This will be in my stash when I need it.
Finally, you're going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the Shard Counter's mood became.
Get a guest list of 50. So we'd need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. No. For him, scrapper sap.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting for Morlin's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along and you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before.
So Morland was down in this ancient city, and...
The three of us went down below.
You?
I can delve, too.
Right. And then what happened?
What do you think? Water rushed in, we ran. And... Morlin built that blasted thing. He nearly got himself drowned. Twice. You want the finer details of his stupidity? You go ask him.
So, how does someone like you end up working for someone like Morlin?
I work with Morlin. We got 3 equal claims in this venture. I saw one of his early shows. Back when I was... Just him and his inventions. Works of flame, lights, and shadows, all kinds of gizmos. Never seen the like. But the man is all spectacle. No sense. Bleeds shards like... You get the idea. Without me to handle the finances, his dreams would be sunk. More sunk. Wish we were back in the claim. Plenty of normal shows to do without the salvage from this blasted place.
And yet, you're here, in the middle of the desert, delving for his dream.
It was a good one. But sometimes, a dream has to die.
Morland mentioned you were showman.
What? An Osram can't be anything other than a delver, tinker, or drunkard. Okay, sure, we are delvers too, but that is not our main source of income. Mostly, we go town to town, putting on shows.
These shows, what are they? What happens at them?
Tales and spectacle. Morland's got the technical know-how, builds a... All manner of inventions, whirligigs of light and sound, cannons that shoot fire, and showers of sparks and stemmer.
Keeps them enthralled. Tales of adventure in the smoothest baritone.
Yeah, that.
And you?
Me. Who do you think handles the financials for the whole blasted thing? Those two might have the sparks, but do you think they know their way around shards? No, they don't.
This dream of Morland's
is going to get him killed.
Let's say it doesn't.
What happens after he gets the salvage down there?
Then we put on the greatest show the world's ever seen. We'll have special seating, premium ale, the works. Moreland will do his light spectacle thing. Stemmer will get their eyes a-sparkling with his tails, and I'll be selling tickets. It's a nice thought, anyway. I'm always willing to engage in some commerce.
I'll leave you alone.
Do us a favor. Leave us all alone.
The stout-hearted huntress approached. Her appearance as sudden as a spark of destiny. And the delve was at its direst.
That's, quite the introduction.
Maybe a little internal rhyme instead. A maiden arose from the very sands that bore our woes. Nah, too trite.
What is it with you and all the words?
That's what I do. The stalwart storyteller gazed upon the maiden with well-earned pride in his life's work. Stemmer Wordsmith, at your service.
How did you end up following Moreland out here?
Bright-eyed Moreland held his dreams aloft like a burning candle. And where that light went, the hearts of men were sure to follow.
So you admire him?
Admiration is but a gentle fire. It's the spark that delvers and tinkers and rogues alike are sure to warm to.
Okay, guess that answers something. Your friend over there doesn't like me too much. The loud one.
The old bean counter has the personality of a moss-eaten rock. But oh, what a wicked mind for money. And a memory as long as life, or even the smallest debt.
By that he means he owes me shards. 147, to be exact.
But as sharp as he was in things pecuniary, he had a dull forgetfulness for how many times a certain wordsmith saved his hoary hide.
147! 147.
What exactly does a wordsmith do?
Like a tinker at the forge. A wordsmith hammers out words to entrance all who hear them. The young, the old, and frequently the inebriated.
I didn't take the Osirum for storytellers.
They say the only thing makes a cold brew go down easier is a tale of times gone by.
But it's always best to hit the road before the keg runs dry.
Why? Why is that?
Oh, well, the Osirom could get mighty agitated if they run out of drink, or if they don't like your story.
So you're saying being a wordsmith can be dangerous?
Oh, yeah. Story goes the wrong way, Osirom will throw stuff at you.
What, like fruit?
More like chairs or grenades. But the veteran wordsmith persevered through it all, hammer in hand, ready to give as good as he got. How do you think we got here all the way from the claim anyway, past those blasted machines? It wasn't by talking.
Got to go see someone about an underwater city.
And lo, the Huntress went forth.
What can I do for you, partner?
I need to get going.
Well then, I won't stop you. We'll find a way to get the embers. I know we will.
Elevator?
Optimism!
By Moreland,
it's
maybe.
Great. Right up until the point you stumble into the machine's jaws.
Pessimism. It may save your hide, but it'll never save your spirit.
Once again, the Shard counter found as he has lost the war of words.
I'll stuff a cog in it, Stemmer.
Parched desert air made the old wordsmith long for a draft of mainspring ale.
For once, I agree with you.
Got the compressed air capsule. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. Before I get back to Moreland.
I wonder what it's like down there, huh? A city encased in water. Wow.
Encased. More like entombed.
Every once in a great while, the Shard counter stumbled on to a genuinely poetic expression.
Need something else, friend?
I've got everything I need to build
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. It's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like, we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? It's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding.
that Merlin saw when the water rushed in.
Machine's weak to fire. Green shooting too often. Thank you.
Talk ammo could help.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Isn't gonna do much. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node.
Primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumiogran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Another recording to extend my channel. Second node should be on the other side of the dome. Another access point. Should get me to the second node.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now I have one, two.
The domes. The water. Okay. I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Rapid ammo could help you. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. What? How to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Be a console in here. There. Time to drive this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water.
System shut down, so almost done. The only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen is one of them. Is he this? But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. Frostjammer's not gonna do much. Purge left these machines behind. I could see it climbing. Go with the big one first. Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, I can override tracker burrowers now. Giving up.
Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. You guys all right?
More than all right. This... You... We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenant. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. We'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond the star. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it.
I can't do it.
There.
I can't give up on this place.
Be able to use that console.
I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday. Against all odds, someone will find this place again. Marvel at its lights and wonders. Discover a fortune and boundless opportunity. Make it their own dream. After all, if the city can give me a second chance, if water can flow in the wasteland, anything's possible.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother, all waters lead back to her.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Bring us back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Moreland and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet. That'll keep me awake. Thank you.
Looks like that elevator I found earlier. Maybe I can catch a ride instead of climbing back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
Is that Hugo?
How much did all this cost?
Oh. Oh, the show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Empress as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Well, come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Empress back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
Is Moreland and Cruz gonna stay? Maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
Build a place for kids too, where they can play, you know, on parlor games.